Hey guys, welcome to another YouTube video. Today we're gonna be reviewing a TV show actually that I watched recently. And honestly, it could be better, but it's good for what it is. It's on Netflix. It's called Avatar: The Last Airbender. Now, if you don't know what the show is, mainly because you don't have Netflix, Avatar is pretty much where it's a Nickelodeon, it's an original Nickelodeon show from 2005, and it got readapted into a live action TV show. But it originally had a feature film, which was bad, like very bad. It had the effects of Sharknado, I'm gonna just say that right now. And one thing I will say is that this TV show doesn't lack creativity. It doesn't lack what's the word I'm looking for? What's the word I'm looking for? Anyway, thank you. But other than that, it's pretty good. And one thing that I will say is that this TV show is very good for what's worth, and that Netflix did a good job with this one. So, one thing that I noticed in this TV show mainly is because it is like sorry, it's pretty much that the effects are good, but it's could be worked on better. The actors, they need a little more life in it. And I don't like how they made like Aang more serious. I feel as if that Aang is too serious in this TV show. And I feel as if that maybe give him some more life. I mean, he's a child. Give him more life. Like, give him like those little like side quest adventures that he had in like the original show. And I understand it was like 8 episodes, so you can't they try to cram like everything into like hour long episodes or 48, 50, pretty much whenever they wanted to end it, pretty much. And I get that. But if you're gonna do an 8 episode show, I would say a 3-season TV show that needs a live action does not deserve it, okay? If you're gonna really do that, I mean, like, One Piece was a smash hit. I mean, One Piece was amazing when it got that live action. I mean, it did take out, like, all, like, the filler, which was a good thing. Thank you, Netflix. But honestly, it's not the best acting from Aang, or maybe even Sakura, but is that what his name was? Sakura? I'm thinking about Naruto, because they have like, the same name. Yeah, it's kind of mediocre from those, but other than that, it has life to it. It actually has meaning. It really gets you. Yes, I need to watch this. This is some good writing. And about that writing, like, come on now. It's like the writing on this was like it tells you how they feel. It was kind of like Wish, and Wish was bad. So this is like really good. But when it comes to like the writing and stuff, it could be better as well. That's something that I can improve on. Good things about this TV show. Bow, bow, bow. The good things about this TV show is that. Sorry. The good thing about this TV show is that the CGI looks good. I really like how the powers in this TV show, like the action sequences, make you feel like you're watching a Mike Tyson fight from like 1983 or like 1994. Like it's really good. Like it gives you that like yes, it's that. It gives you that I'm watching something that is very enticing. It's very surprising. It's very suspenseful. I need to keep watching to figure out what happens. But the writing does not equal the same thing. I'm not gonna get into any spoilers here, but expecting that most of y'all watch this. But if you didn't have Netflix, I'm not gonna go into too much spoilers. I'm gonna say one thing though. Aang has the most direct speaking lines in this TV show, and it's not that good. But also, one thing that I noticed in this TV show as well is that it's not the best when it comes to like video. I wouldn't say video quality, I'd say like getting this action. The action is good, it just needs to capture more of it, and I really liked it so much. I'd say next time if you're doing this, like doing like a show that has like more than one season, give it like 12 or 16 episodes at least, so I can at least get like the little adventures that Aang had, or like the character had, like there's side quests, like a little Spider-Man game. It's like side quests. That's one thing that I wish was there. So yeah, that's pretty much my take on it, and that's it.